She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Oh.
Show you what I can really do!
I only had a gill for every time he said that.
Well, no one hit me.
Should be good practice. Get back! Hell yeah! Solid!
All in together now.
How about this?
Yeah,
we're on the same page.
Yeah, you're on fire today.
What can I say?
I'll back you up, Noct.
I'm counting on it.
Catch up.
How about this?
Want some?
You ready? Gotta love it!
Hey, Noct! Warp strike to catch him off guard!
You like that?
Solid!
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Not the time for horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
Never miss!
Don't do anything.
Same to you.
Maybe it's just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I'd prefer the former. Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt.
This must be it. Let's take you to Dave.
Huh?
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see all the people about.
Thanks for doing your part. Now I'll do my part and return this to that hunter's family.
Take a look at our wares. See you later.
Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
Welcome to Golden Key.
My tummy's rumbling.
Now that's a meal.
Let's grab a bite.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
Rest up while we can.
There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
'Cause I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Appreciate it.
Seems our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
And we fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
I don't mind helping him, so long as it doesn't involve any danger.
I can't recall having a better meal.
You can find better in Altitia. Till next time, Dan.
Rather sultry.
Yeah. What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Yeah. walk through the park.
So it should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality can prove your undoing, I guess.
Knocked!
Marshall, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifts couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end. No! No! Glory! To the Empire!
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time, take care.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.